okay, Walker? Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai in advance?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luger.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
Hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Oh, well, fuck that guy.
No kidding.
Major, we just received word from the tower.
Go ahead, Corporal.
Operation Reclamation has suffered max casualties.
Hold your fire until I give the word.
No longer a threat. Remaining Gray Fox members in vicinity. Be prepared.
What about the civilians? Did we get them out in time?
Some. 30, maybe 40. We don't know yet.
God damn it. Forgive them, for they know not what they do.
What was that, sir?
Nothing, Corporal. Tell the tower we are already broadcasting. We're ready for them.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, has Lieutenant Bradley reported in yet?
No, sir.
Go check the stairwell. See what's holding them up.
Yes, sir.
shotgun! Come in for us!
Throw in a frag! One down!
Got a moving target! One in the open! Take the shot!
Reload! Get my six!
Need a flashbang on those hostiles! Target behind the stone! Focus on him!
This is fucking insane.
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit, you think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
Got snipers.
Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Start us off, Lugo.
Copy. I'll get him.
Got eyes on the target! More snipers inbound on the rooftop! Keep your fucking head down!
Let's have it down!
Tango,
reloading! Keep an eye out!
Shit, man! We're taking some heavy fire here!
Focus on the guy near the crane!
I think we're clear. Let's move up, but keep your eyes peeled. Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Now get ready. They're headed right for us.
More grunts headed our way! Target's getting antsy!
Grenado!
Incoming! We're gonna land down! Taking heavy fire!
Got one! Lugo! Get your rifle on my target! There!
Watch it! Shotgun headed our way!
Damn it, I'm out!
Don't just leave me here, man!
Priority target! Focus on him!
Help me out! Target down!
Break's over! Let's move!
Reinforcements in!
flashbang in there!
Flash out!
Threat eliminated!
That all of them?
Clear.
We're clear.
Then we keep moving.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer. Gotta re-up.
Tango down! Here comes more of them!
That's all of them, for now.
Holy shit! Did you guys see that psycho with the knife? Yeah, he was pretty damn hard to miss. Keep an eye out for anyone like him. A guy like that can fuck you up.
All right, let's hurry up then. We need to find Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble. Gotta re-up.
What's on your mind?
Hey, what's up?
Come on, through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. There's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind you didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
It's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Ugh!
shit!
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.